Well, we're back again. This is Kenny and Sam, and today we're at the Waco Mammoth National Monument.
Piece of tape here on this light pole. Look at Kenny compared to this light pole with the piece of tape. Like, the piece of tape is right up there where the green is, pretty much right there. Look at Kenny. There's
6'2", so
two of Kenny's. Two of you.
Yeah. Well, comparison to Sam and her shortiness.
Compared to me, quite a lot of Sams.
Yeah, it's like four Sams.
Yeah.
Four Sams.
So they have 24 mammoths here that they did, that they've excavated. They have 6 inside. They have 17 that are at a nearby museum, like a university or something, at Baylor University, I believe, or one of the museums. And then they actually have one that's on site that hasn't been dug up yet. They have a little trench over here where they found 17 of them. They are in a nursery pack.
Mm-hmm.
Because the mothers like to stay together, similar to the elephants now that they're related to.
So, funny thing happened while we were on this little tour. The adorable little old man saw that Sam was the only person in, like, a dress, right?
Yeah, because it's kind of chilly today.
Because I kept asking her, are you cold or anything? And because we have a jacket. And he's like, I'm really warm. Would you like to use this? And
yeah, it was the sweetest thing. He was
Sam
like, here's my
giggling.
Jacket. I was like, oh, no, sir, I'm fine.
That's
sweet, though.
What a nice old man.
We just got back from the Mammoth site, and now we're at the suspension bridge at some park down in Waco, down by all the universities and everything. It's really pretty. Here at the Cameron Park Zoo.
We got our cotton candy. We're here at the Cameron Park Zoo. It's so good.
Thank you.
otters, and they have this otter slide that I got to ride down. And he's crying because the sunlight keeps getting his eyes. No, it's just the sunlight.
I don't have very sensitive eyes. Thank you.
be able to get something. Might be a huge wait, but you never know. This is the line for the bakery. So we're going to get the celebration, the lemon lavender, cranberry orange biscuit, and the prize pig, if any of these are still available at this time of day. You excited to finally get your bakery goods? Try our cupcakes. It's the big reveal. We got frozen on the way to get these cupcakes. Where'd it go? They're so cute. So we got the celebration, the sweetheart, and the lemon lavender because they're out of everything else we wanted, sadly. But we'll try it next time we come back to Waco. They're so yummy. You excited?
Yes.
Oh no, it's fondant.
Yeah. Ready, Mike? I actually taste good. I've never liked fondant before.
It's got a lemon juice to it.
I'm surprised from the icing. Oh. Lemon lavender. Can I take up the first bite?
Hurry up!
Yeah, go ahead. Is it good?
Uh-huh.
Is it really that good?
And it got on my nose.
It did. Alright, look everybody. this is almost like our wedding video again. Yeah? What does it taste like? Like lemon,
kinda like
vanilla
lemon,
and stuff?
Like a very light lemony cream. I think this is the lavender scarab, but you can't really taste it. No, I think that's the lavender. You like it?
Really good.
I was gonna say it's like very faint, but I like it. Here's a sweetheart. It's like a chocolate with a strawberry cream cheese. Pretty good.
First bite for you again?
Yeah, you get the chocolate first. No, you want the heart first.
Go for it.
I think you'll like this one better because you like chocolate.
I love chocolate. Yeah, squishy.
Mm-hmm. Is it good?
This icing's gonna kill me.
Hey, don't eat all of it. It's like, my god, it's all gone!
Looks like.
Yeah. This is why I can't give you things. You have a whole chocolate one to yourself. These are the only two I'll eat.
I'm giving you more.
No.
He lies.
Kenny's gonna try this one first. The celebration.
Oh my god.
Is it good?
Yeah.
What does it taste like? A celebration?
in your mouth. It. No, like literally, just like it's like the right kind of chocolate. That is amazing. That is so good. Tastes like I can't describe it. You'll like it though. It's really good.
She's not a chocolate person. Spit it out.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, she hates it.
I need the lemonade. We bought a lemonade, so now I'm gonna
That's
put it
real
to
chocolate,
use.
People. That's real chocolate right there.
No, it's not. It tastes like If you don't like chocolate, go get that.
But we're about to head home. We're not sure if we're gonna stop anywhere to eat or go out to eat here in Waco. We'll probably put it in if we do. Mm-hmm. But if we head home, we're just gonna go watch movies for the night and cook some dinner.
Dinner.